CBS The Bold and the Beautiful spoilers reveals that in Los Angeles, Wyatt Spencer tries to fix his mother's mess. He begs Eric Forster to forgive his wife and take her back. However, will it make any difference? Is it time for Quinn Forster to accept the consequences, give up her man, and move on with her life? Bold and the Beautiful spoilers, Quinn Forster's selfish scheme. B&B spoilers reveals that Quinn keeps telling everyone, and herself, that destroying Brooke Logan Forster's wedding was all about helping Shauna Fulton. However, his pattern and manipulation were about getting what he wanted. He promised to make Brooke pay the price and that Quinn's only motivation. Eric was right when he said that Quinn used her best friend's feelings for Rich Forster to her advantage. It doesn't make Shauna innocent, but at least the Las Vegas Fox wanted to confess. But whenever Shauna talked about it, Quinn would go on a rampage or persuade her best friend that she was ridiculous. Quinn had no luck trying to get Eric to forgive her. Then when she found out that Shauna lived there, Quinn panicked. During the week of November 9th, Wyatt will visit Eric and plead his mother's case. However, we have a feeling that Queen Manipulator tricked her son. Also, Wyatt would like to take his mother out of the house. The Bold and the Beautiful spoilers reveal that Eric keeps saying how disappointed he is. But it is more than that. Quinn disrespected her husband intentionally and without apology. He lied, plotted, manipulated, deceived, and everything in between. There was no limit to what he would do to destroy Bridge. Now this isn't the only time Quinn got it wrong. Eric has forgiven her countless times before. Eventually, it would run out of possibilities. The Bold and the Beautiful spoilers. Time to move on? While it's clear Eric still loves his wife, he can't take her back like all the other times. She hasn't learned anything, and it would only be a matter of time before Quinn tells something else. If someone has to change who they are for a man, maybe it means they're not meant to be together. Eric deserves someone who has moral and doesn't subject him to unnecessary drama. As for Quinn, maybe she needs a man who shares her passion by destroying other people's lives.